German luxury car maker BMW today launched its third generation of new X5 in India at Rs 70.90 lakh. The new X5 joins BMW's range of SUVs comprising of the X1, the X3 and the X6. The SUV will be rolled out of company's Chennai plant. Former Indian cricketer Sachin Tendulkar, who is the brand ambassador for BMW India, today unveiled the car in Pune. The cricket icon said he has been using the first generation X5 since 2002. IANS report.